Sir, my office heard from former constituents of mine, a couple. Apparently Laos is also rounding up pregnant women, surrogates.
Well, that's not too surprising. Unfortunately, Laos categorizes commercial surrogacy as human trafficking.
Mr. President, this couple is desperate. They can't locate their surrogate, and she is due to have their baby any day now.
Do we know how many surrogates in total have been arrested?
Laos is a hotspot for fertility tourists, so it could be hundreds of women.
Unjustly imprisoned without access to proper prenatal care. I think we should do something to help.
A statement from the President of the United States could go a long way.
Maybe even destigmatize surrogacy a little in the process.
Look, even if we could convince Laos to ignore their own laws, here at home, commercial surrogacy is one of those.
And then there are the babies, both born and unborn. So it's a children's rights issue.